In the previous lesson, your assignment was to create a name for your business using helpful tools like the business name generator, which is provided in the resources PDF for this course. Now, in this lesson, what we are going to do is connect the name that you found for your business to your own unique domain name. Now, you've already searched for your domain name's availability using the business name generator tool, which gives you that ability. But if you didn't check your domain availability yet, you can simply do so by entering GoDaddy.com and simply search for the domain that you want. Now, using the help of the business name generator tool, I was able to think of a pretty cool domain name, which goes by doggydogclub.com. Now, as you can see, this domain is available for $12 a month. I could have gotten the availability for this domain using the name generator, which I showed you in the lesson before. So to connect your domain to Shopify, once you found out that the domain name that you want is available, what you have to do is on your Shopify dashboard, click on online store, then click on domains below. And here you can see your default domain, which we chose when we created our account, petshopdiscounts.myshopify.com. I told you to forget about this name because your audience are not going to know about this store name. Now what we're going to do is simply connect it to the domain name that we want. So since we already know the name of our domain, what we're gonna do is click on buy new domain and check the price if we're going to do it directly through Shopify. So here I already know that I want my domain name to be doggydogclub.com. Now Shopify is also checking the domain name availability, and as you can see, it's showing me that it's available. So doggydogclub.com is available for $14 a year. You can go ahead and click buy if you want to buy it, but wait, remember how I told you that we're gonna do everything on a budget and we're gonna pay the lowest prices possible to get the store to succeed, since we're only in the beginning and you need to see that everything can still be done on a budget. So we're seeing $14 a year, which isn't a high price, but let's check if there are better. Head to GoDaddy.com. The link to GoDaddy.com can also be found in the resources PDF for this course. So once you're in GoDaddy.com, check this out. Move over to the right and click on promos. Now, as you can see, there is a promo on GoDaddy.com. Get your own domain for $4.99. $4.99 for a whole year already sounds a whole lot better than $14. So there's your way to get your promo for your first year of having your domain. All you have to do is click on show code. And we got our code for getting our domain for $5 a year. Let's copy the promo code. And now let's buy our domain name and connect it to Shopify. So we're back to the main page. We want doggydogclub.com. Now we can see doggydogclub.com is available. We're gonna click on add to cart. Now in the cart, we're gonna update it to just 1 year. Here is our $4.99. We're just gonna click on continue to cart. Here, simply click on no thanks. We don't need this and we don't need this. We don't need anything other than our coming soon page, which we have for now. We don't want to create an email address for your domain. You can do it. I'm just not doing it for this example. It's another $2 a month. There are also other ways to do this, so it's not a now or never choice. Click on continue to cart. And now we're in the cart. As you can see, the promo code is already inserted. Our subtotal is $4.99, which is 72% off for the whole year of having this domain name, doggydogclub.com. Everything looks good. Everything sounds good. Now we're just gonna click on checkout. Create your account if you haven't already done so. And click on create account. Now let's move on to the billing information. After the billing information, you have your payment information. So add your credit card. Finally, make sure all of the information is correct and hit complete purchase. So we got doggydogclub.com. The total cost is $4.99. We got a little bit of tax, so $5.17 is the total order price. Here's the payment information and the billing information. Once everything looks good on your side, simply click on complete purchase. And that's it. We have our order. We have our domain name. The next step is to activate the domain that you just purchased. So head over to your email that you used to sign up with GoDaddy. And in the email, scroll down to get started in order to activate your products. Here they're asking you to verify your email. So I went back to my email and I noticed that they sent me a verification link. We're just gonna click on verify email now. Success, we've now verified your email address. Now if we go back to products and refresh that page or just click on view my domains, it doesn't matter, it'll take you to the same place. So here's the domain, doggydogclub.com. We verified our email addresses and now we can connect it to Shopify. So now head back to Shopify. Now we don't want to buy this domain for $14 because we just bought it for $4.99, or was it $5.17? So let's just go ahead and go back. Now what we want to do is, instead of buying a new domain, we want to connect an existing domain that we already have, which is the one that we already bought. So I clicked on that. Now it's asking me, what is the domain's address? So it is doggydogclub.com. Click on next. Now choose whether you want to connect it manually or connect it automatically. First, we're gonna try to connect it automatically. And if there are any problems, we're gonna go with the manual method. And if you need help with connecting it manually, just know that I added a tutorial link in the resources PDF for this course. So let's go ahead and click connect automatically. And here we go, connecting your domain doggydogclub.com to Shopify site from Shopify requires that they change some DNS records. It's fine, just click on connect. Success, you have successfully enabled the service Shopify site from Shopify for doggydogclub.com. This means that we were able to automatically connect our domain, which we bought separately from GoDaddy.com for just $5, instead of paying Shopify the full $14 for that whole year. So now we're just going to click on close. Now you can see it's verifying the connection. Let's let it connect. And now, as you can see, our domain has successfully connected with Shopify. The old web address was petshopdiscounts.myshopify.com, no thanks. The new domain is doggydogclub.com, which sounds a lot better. And it is definitely a name that our audience can connect to, they can memorize it, and they can feel like they themselves joined our Doggy Dog Club. So that is how you can find, purchase, and connect your own unique domain name to Shopify. And so your assignment for this video, if it's not obvious enough already, is to purchase your own unique domain name, add it to your Shopify store, and now you'll have your own store, you'll have your own domain name, and we can move on to the next lesson, create your own unique store logo. No technical skills required, no graphic skills required, just the free awesome tools that I'm gonna show you to create your own professional website. We're moving forward, it's looking good, and soon it's gonna look great. Get your domain name, purchase it, connect it. See you in the next lesson.